obviously there's no better feeling than when that final whistle blows.
Absolutely. I looked at one of my teammates, Emily Burgess, in the last, I think it was the last 2 minutes, and we just had this look on our face. It was like, come on, like, let's just push it out. Like, and we could both just tell we're absolutely dead. But yeah, it's absolutely amazing when that whistle goes. There's no better feeling. And after the loss we had last year, that spot in the heart's been filled. So.
And obviously there's nothing better than a grand final win to bring the team closer, so you guys are going to come back scarier than ever next season.
Exactly, that's the point. And undefeated, so yeah. Everyone else has just got to step up to the challenge and hopefully take it through next year. So
yeah. And we've got the cup here, obviously. Any plans for this one tonight?
Oh, last time we won, I woke up with it in my bed, so that could happen again. But yeah, let's just make sure this stays in not my hands this time.
Probably not the nicest thing to cuddle.
No, absolutely not. And yeah, it was nice to wake up. I'm like, oh, that's what we did yesterday. So, it was very good.
Yeah. Thanks for that, Kate. That's it from us at whoone.net.au, brought to you by the Motor Accident Commission. Remember, guys, you get there safely. If you don't drink and drive, zeros are heroes. Enjoy the rest of your night.
Thanks very much, guys.